Have a nice good morning of all the students of class 8 MIS Hiswa. Dear students, today I am going to teach you the writing section. In the writing section, I want to teach you at first notice writing. And at first I want to tell you what is notice. So listen carefully. A notice is a very short piece of writing which is formal in style and used by individuals and organizations to announce events, celebrations, inaugurations, sales, issuing public instructions, making appeals, and to extending invitations. Dear students, at the time of notice writing, you have to take care on some important points. Some points are given, I am telling before you. Name of the organization or institution or office where you writing the notice. And date of issuing the notice, in which date you are writing the notice, at first date should be mentioned. The word notice, and after that a suitable heading. Next point, purpose of writing the notice, such as meeting, appeal, and business and order. In case the notice is about an event, the details of schedule like date, time, venue, event, duration are given necessary. Name and designation of the person issuing the notice, that means the person who is writing the notice, their designation and name also should be written. A style and tone of language should be appropriate, formal or informal, so that all the people understand it easily. And some steps for writing a notice. List the key points to be included. Prepare a rough draft. Before writing a notice, prepare a rough draft. Check grammar and style. Ensure the word limit is observed. Prepare the final draft and notice should be written in a box. All the points you should learn. And you have to remember what should we do in the time of writing notice. Use capital letters for details. The name of organizations, such as you are writing a notice in school. At first, you write the name of school in capital letters should be, not in a small. Second, put the date on the notice at the top left side below the name of the institution. Place the entire contents of the notice in a box. The name of the person responsible for issuing the notice is written at the bottom, followed by designation. Complete sentence need to be always used in all types of notice. Abbreviations and symbols can be used in the notice, and used present tense and future tense while writing a notice. Always take care on this matter. At the time of writing a notice, present tense and future tense should be used. Do not exceed the prescribed word limit, such as 50 words, because mostly notice writing, it is bounded. You have to write in 50 words. So you have to take care not exceed the limitations. And at last, you have to check the any error. So take care on these points. Thanks.